Okay, so this is the first time for the ice to come out from this machine. We're going to put the camera close to the ice outlet so we can focus on the quality of the ice tubes made by the machine. Yeah, let's wait for the ice to come out for the first time, and we put our camera here. Okay, it's coming out now. So the ice looks like this is a perfect ice. Solid tube ice, 100% transparent, crystal and beautiful. Okay, so this is all the ice made in the first circle, and every time there will be this kind of amount of ice come out. The same amount of ice come out every time. We will see that when the ice come out for the second time, third time, fourth time, we will keep making videos. Okay, the ice is perfect. It's really great. Yeah, I believe all the ice come out already. Okay. Let's wait for the ice to come out for the second time. Okay, now the ice will come out for the second time very soon. Second time. And we put the camera here again. I think the ice will come out soon. I can hear the sound. Okay, again, this amount of ice come out. Yeah, so this is all the ice made in the second cycle. The same with the first cycle. This kind of, this amount of ice come out. Okay, we put the camera here. I keep waiting for the ice to come out for the third time. Okay, I think the ice will stop coming out for the third time very soon. Let's put the camera here. Quality of the ice. So this is all the ice made in the third cycle. Every time the same amount of ice come out. Good quality ice. And here is my contact information again. Okay, let's keep put the camera here and keep waiting for the ice to come out for the fourth time. Today we're going to show the ice coming out for four times only. I think that is enough as the reference to show the machine's quality for us to check the quality of the ice tubes. Okay, this is the fourth time for the ice to come out. Thank you. perfect ice. Wonderful. It's so good. This is the best quality ice cubes I have ever seen. Of course, in my own factory, I have seen some even better. For sure, this is the best quality tube ice machine you can ever find in Chinese market. You can see everything, and we can prove that by the quality of the ice. Wonderful. See, this is very good. Check this. Wow. Good. Okay. So this is all I want to show about this machine's working performance. Get my contact information again. And this is the 5-tolerant machine. The ice diameter is 29 millimeters. It's a water cooled system, and the machine is equipped with a 15 horsepower piston compressor, Refcomp, and this is the model for the compressor. It's a 15 horsepower. Other Chinese companies may have to use a 25 horsepower compressor to reach this kind of capacity. And one thing very important, this machine can make actually 5.3 ton of our ice tubes with a 30 degrees Celsius ambient temperature and 22 degrees Celsius water inlet temperature. This is very efficient. The system is power saving. This is the highest technology for Chinese tube ice machines. Thank you for your time. Okay.